New Life in the UK 3rd edition test 14.
Question 1. Who invaded England in 1066?
Harold of Wessex. Richard the Lionheart. Canute. William of Normandy.
Answer.
William of Normandy.
Question 2. Which of the following statements is correct?
Police and Crime Commissioners, PCCs, are appointed through a public election. Police and Crime Commissioners, PCCs, are appointed by the local council.
Answer.
Police and Crime Commissioners, PCCs, are appointed through a public election.
Question 3. Which of the following statements is correct?
Newport, Swansea and Cardiff are cities in Scotland. Plymouth, Norwich and Leeds are cities in England.
Answer.
Plymouth, Norwich and Leeds are cities in England.
Question 4. What are two benefits of volunteering?
Meeting new people. Earning additional money. You are given a courtesy car as transport. Making your community a better place.
Answer.
Meeting new people. Making your community a better place.
Question 5. A general election occurs every 8 years. True or false?
True. False.
Answer.
False.
Question 6. Which two were introduced before the First World War, 1914?
Free school meals. State retirement pension. Child benefit payments. National Health Service, NHS.
Answer.
Free school meals. State retirement pension.
Question 7. What is a bank holiday?
A holiday just for people working in banks. A public holiday when banks and other businesses close for the day. A week off for everyone in the UK. An extra holiday entitlement for working longer hours than usual.
Answer.
A public holiday when banks and other businesses close for the day.
Question 8. An example of a civil law case is when you have purchased a faulty item and made a legal complaint. True or false?
True. False.
Answer.
True.
Question 9. Which of the following statements is correct?
In Northern Ireland, all those entitled to vote must complete their own registration form. In Northern Ireland, a member of your family must complete a voting registration form on your behalf.
Answer.
In Northern Ireland, all those entitled to vote must complete their own registration form.
Question 10. Which two of the following are famous British artists?
Andy Murray. Henry Moore. David Hockney. Sir Edward Elgar.
Answer.
Henry Moore. David Hockney.
Question 11. Which of the following statements is correct?
The BBC is funded through advertisements and subscriptions. The BBC is the only wholly state-funded media organization.
Answer.
The BBC is the only wholly state-funded media organization.
Question 12. Which of the following statements is correct?
It costs £15 per person to visit the Houses of Parliament to watch debates. It is free to visit the Houses of Parliament to watch debates.
Answer.
It is free to visit the Houses of Parliament to watch debates.
Question 13. What happened to Margaret Thatcher in 1979 to make her famous in UK history?
She became the first woman Prime Minister. She became a High Court judge. She took part in the Olympics. She was made a general in the British Army.
Answer.
She became the first woman Prime Minister.
Question 14. The House of Lords always acts as the government wishes. True or false?
True. False.
Answer.
False.
Question 15. Dunkirk is associated with which two events?
The rescue of 300,000 men. Landings on D-Day. Small boats coming to the rescue. The fall of Singapore.
Answer.
The rescue of 300,000 men. Small boats coming to the rescue.
Question 16. Which of the following statements is correct?
The civil service largely consists of political appointees. The civil service is politically neutral.
Answer.
The civil service is politically neutral.
Question 17. What is a responsibility that you will have as a citizen or permanent resident of the UK?
To avoid shopping on a Sunday. To keep your dog on a lead at all times. To look after yourself and your family. To grow your own vegetables.
Answer.
To look after yourself and your family.
Question 18. How is the Speaker of the House of Commons chosen?
Through a public election. By the monarch. In a secret ballot. By the Prime Minister.
Answer.
In a secret ballot.
Question 19. During which part of the year are pantomime productions staged in theatres?
Easter. Summer. Valentine's Day. Christmas.
Answer.
Christmas.
Question 20. What are the titles of two novels by Charles Dickens?
Harry Potter. Great Expectations. Pride and Prejudice. Oliver Twist.
Answer.
Great Expectations. Oliver Twist.
Question 21. Which two are famous gardens in the UK?
London Eye. Snowdonia. Sissing Erst. Bodnant Garden.
Answer.
Sissing Erst. Bodnant Garden.
Question 22. Margaret Thatcher was the longest serving UK Prime Minister of the 20th century. True or false?
True. False.
Answer.
True.
Question 23. Which two are associated with Sir Francis Drake?
Early flight. The Spanish Armada. The Titanic. Sailing around the world.
Answer.
The Spanish Armada. Sailing around the world.
Question 24. Which of the following statements is correct?
The National Trust is a charity that works to preserve important buildings in the UK. The National Trust is a government-run organisation that provides funding for charities.
Answer.
The National Trust is a charity that works to preserve important buildings in the UK.
Thank you for watching the video and wish you will get your driver license soon.